tonight, a Vicksburg store clerk is charged with shooting one of his customers. Police say he pulled out a gun last night at Five Star Food Mart. At 16, WAPT's Andrew Kinsey reports the latest crime has the public calling for the store to shut down.
But for whatever reason, this escalated into being a situation that it never should have been.
Vicksburg police say a late-night argument between a store clerk and a customer ended with the clerk shooting the man a block away. Investigators say it started when Thomas Flagg came into the store without enough money for what he wanted.
What is being said to us is that he was short of cash and he was asked to leave the store.
Witnesses say Flagg left at first, then came back into the store a short time later. Police say that's when he and the cashier, Jalal Haizam, got into a yelling match.
Officers say the verbal altercation between the two men continued outside of the store. That's when things got physical. Police say Haizam pulled out a gun and fired several shots at Flagg.
Police say Haizam shot Flagg once in the right thigh. Emergency crews transported him to Rivers Regional Medical Center. Police booked Haizam on aggravated assault charges.
No, sir. I just want to see the judge. That's all I want.
Our cameras were rolling as Haizam made his way to court. He says he did nothing wrong.
He was just trying to start problems.
And so you finished it?
Yes, sir.
I've been here for 30 years. And this is about the worst.
Regina Scott lives across the street from the store. She says there's always been a lot of unwanted loitering around the store. But she thinks the clerk had no right to chase an unarmed man and shoot him.
Don't take the ball in your hand. I don't care if he stole something or if he hit the man. The way I feel about it, he should have called the law.
Police say they've tried to respond to loitering complaints before. But Scott says she has the only solution.
The way I feel about it, it ought to be closed down.
In Vicksburg, Andrew Kinsey, 16, WAPT News.
Police say Flagg should make a full recovery. A judge gave Haizam a $125,000 bond.